Sometimes in our pink innocence, we find ourselves composting, you know, we're waiting to grow. And other times we rush headlong like so many of our ancestors. But it doesn't matter whether you're rushing or composting, one day you will round a corner. You'll blink and something is missing, is misplaced, it's gone. Your heart, a limb, a promise, a person, and innocence is gone. And now you're on a new course, and as though channeled through a spectrum, your path is refracted. And some don't approve, some want the old you, and some cry you have left at all. But what has happened and cannot be undone. We pay for our laughter. We pay to weep. Knowledge is not cheap. To survive, we must return to our senses. Sight, sound, smell, taste, touch. We must let our spirit guide us. Our spirit that's found in breath. With every breath we inhale, we exhale. We inspire, we expire. Every breath holds a possibility of a laugh, a cry, a story, a song. Every conversation is an exchange of spirit, the words flowing bitter or sweet over the tongue. Every scar is a monument to a battle survived. Now, when you're born into loss, you grow from it. But when you experience loss later in life, you grow toward it. A slow move to an embrace. An embrace that becomes a dance. A new dance. A dance of pink.
Then up and away. where